Hej, hej, witam wszystkich dzisiaj serdecznie. Dzisiaj kolejny odcinek. Idziemy najpierw ścieżką Naruto, a później pójdziemy sobie od tego Sasuke. Dobra, to zaczynamy. Naruto staje do walki.
Dream is to surpass the Hokage.
Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse.
Naruto, I want to fight with you too.
Bring back Sasuke.
Just what are you?
If that's what it means to be smart, then I want to be an idiot for the rest of my life.
I'm glad I made you my student.
Why are you so obsessed with me?
Never forget your friends.
I love you.
So come. Stand tall with me, Naruto. Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
No i to było konie słabnący wiatr, ale to jest za krótki odcinek. Jak to się mówi. No to idziemy dalej, nowy epizod został zblokowany, możesz teraz przyjąć epizod dwóch. Okej, okay, no to idziemy, nie? Dwóch bohaterów ramię w ramię. Okej. Okay. No to zaczynamy. Ciekawe co to będzie, no na pewno znowu ciężko będzie.
Enough already. I thought this body is what you wanted. Once I recover this left eye, I'm just going to throw it away.
If he gets that left eye, Madara will become even more dangerous. Which means, there's no way we can let that happen.
Kakashi, he's...
We don't know much about him, other than the fact that his name is Black Zetsu. But it looks like he was working on something secret while he was doing Obito and Madara's bidding.
Now, after all this time, he betrayed Obito.
Yes. Which means he must have only ever accepted Madara as his true master.
Kakashi-sensei!
Sakura? What's...
Naruto!
The Nine Tails got yanked out of Naruto! If we don't do something... That's why I'm here, Lord Forth. I need your...
If I give my Nine Tails to Naruto, he'll survive?
Yes!
It's okay. I'll be right there to save you.
Naive. You!
Sensei, what's going on?
I'm sorry. He stole the Nine Tails.
Now Naruto will die, which means the war is over. All that's left is...
My time has come.
Lord Madara.
You are late, Black Zetsu. I had to come out here on my own.
Kakashi, That's...
Yes. Just like Obito, it looks like he's acquired the power of the Six Paths.
I'm sorry. But I stole the Nine Tails from them.
Good. Bring it over here with the left eye.
Just stop it. As long as Lord Madara lives, you can't... You're... still...
Madara.
You're able to regain consciousness in that state.
I... can't go to sleep yet. There's something I need to talk to you about.
Me? What could we possibly have to talk about now?
What am I to you?
What a stupid question. To me, you are nothing but Madara. The being who rejects this world is Madara. All those who keep that ideal in their hearts and work to complete the infinite Tsukuyomi are nothing but Madara. You should have completed your mission and ended your existence as Madara. As the Messiah who saved the world. I thought you understood how things worked, just as the Sage of the Six Paths showed us. This world is a failure. The Sage of the Six Paths' work merely promoted the hypocrisy of the human race. Chakra only gives birth to war and false hope. While you and I sought peace, we also simultaneously sought war. That is the reality. Infinite suffering is forced upon this reality by the power of Chakra. That is why I am going to create a new world. Through the infinite Tsukuyomi, I am going to create a dream world free of all that sinister chakra. As the last one, and the one who possesses the greatest chakra of all, I shall lead everyone. And you are me too, not Obito. This way. You are Madara.
As of today, you are our savior.
You are still the Messiah. You!
The Hokage is the person who walks in front of everyone and bears all the pain! He'll never have to walk over the corpses of his allies!
A certain shinobi enlightened my idiotic brain. Apparently, even if leaders have to make people walk over their own corpses, they never walk over the corpses of their allies. I'll never let you walk over me again. Now I finally understand. Creating a false name and leaving everything to other people is different from entrusting something to your friends. I'm not you. I'm... Yes, right now, I'm... the one who wanted to be Hokage.
You get it, don't you? You're...
Obito Uchiha. I'm taking this.
No, będzie ciekawie się robi już.
Take Naruto into the space-time dimension.
So that's his plan.
Me too.
Not so fast.
If I try to leap without the proper planning, he could come for me when I'm wide open.
I was wondering what you were planning. You were actually aiming for the tail beast inside me. You're trying to save Naruto. But all you pulled out were fragments of the One Tail and the Eight Tails.
And you cannot jump back into that space-time dimension, not while I am here. In the end, you failed to accomplish anything. You are just a powerless shinobi now.
Yes, if I were on my own. But I remember what you taught me once. The Sharingan's true power is unleashed when the left and right come together. With both Sharingans together, we're strong. At least. Way stronger than someone who only has one Rinnegan. The goal is simple. I'm going to buy you time to leap to Naruto. That's all.
Got it. And that'll be enough to save Naruto?
Yeah. Leave it to me. And I'll be the leader this time.
I'll take the lead here.
You're my backup, Kakashi.
It'll be our first time teaming up in a while. Don't screw this up, Obito.
Let's go.
No, mam nadzieję, że ta walka mi pójdzie lepiej niż wtedy, ale okaże się. Nie będzie łatwo.
I'll just give this eye back for free.
So be it. I shall have to do one thing.
How foolish.
I'll destroy everything.
Ah, nie będzie łatwo.
Take it from here, will ya?
Pierwszy raz tą postacią walczę. No, rób ten unik! No, to będzie porażka. Bardzo duża porażka. No, unik rób!
Everyone is a power that was originally meant to connect. He explained this power to Mushu and tried to
Sage Art Shadow Style Thunder Blast.
That won't work.
Take it from here, will ya?
Znowu, nie, ja to przegram znowu. No, porażka. Dziękuję. Nie dam rady wygrać z nim. Robię uniki, wszystko i niestety to nie wychodzi nawet.
You aren't supposed to go to sleep yet. Choose your own path and walk again.
Czekaj, co tu mamy? Dobra. Może teraz się uda.
Look how desperate you have become.
Bardzo słabo mi.
Take it from here, will ya?
You can't get away.
I'm ready to run.
What now?
Yo, Sage Art Shadow Style Thunder Blast.
Yeah.
Won't escape?
Fire style! Bombard!
Won't escape?
No, uciekaj!
Okay then. What now?
You can't get away.
Ale zostałem. Znowu. Kurde! Znowu porażka, nie, to jest porażka. No uciekaj, no! Ja pierd... Ale fuks! Wynik walki C, ale fuks! Że się coś udało.
Powiedział! Ja!
I don't think so.
Kikashi! Obito! You actually had perfect timing. Guy.
Looks like I made it in time.
Oh. The jump should have been impossible at that speed. I see. They both used Kamui to double the speed. You put a lot of thought into this, Kakashi Hatake.
Take care of the rest for me. Obito!
It's okay. I'm going to save Naruto.
Can we trust you?
I could never walk in a straight line. But now... I
I've finally reached my goal.
Dwóch, koniec. No, poszło dobrze, w miarę dobrze. Nie jestem aż taki ten, ale to jest tylko, tak jak mówiłem, to jest tylko gra. I tak muszę ją jak najszybciej przejść, to więc... Dla mnie to nie ma znaczenia, jak i co i jak. Nowy epizod został odblokowany, możesz teraz rozpocząć epizod Karmazynowa Bestia. Okej. Okej, to będzie w kolejnym odcinku. Jeśli wam się podobało, ja będę kończył, ale jakby się wam podobało, to łapka w górę, jeśli nie, no to łapka w dół. Ja się i tak nie będę gniewał. Mam nadzieję, że wam się i tak to będzie podobać, więc ja się z wami żegnam. Pa, pa!